Hello everyone, in this question we are given with a rod and the length of rod is given as 3 meter. This is supported with two cables. The tension